Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn off Face ID on an iPhone in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn off Face ID in iOS, open the main settings app first and then scroll down and select Face ID and passcode from the list. Now enter your current passcode and then on the next page, look at the top section with the toggle switches. You can turn off Face ID for any of these options, such as iPhone unlock, as well as turn off Face ID for certain apps with the option called Other Apps. And so that is how to turn off Face ID on an iPhone in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.